Hello everyone, my name is Jerry Briar and welcome back to Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. Ooh. Wait, was this? Is this Tina surfing on a pen? Man, my person cannot be steady for 1 second. Oh, these are cool. I wish I had some stained glass in my house. Alright, treasure chest, I will have you. Alright, so it looks like I can get from there to there to there. Which is good to know. Probably not. One. That and that looks pretty cool. All right, inventory full. Oh wait, I can't get to that on my side. I could use it, the teleporter, but not. Did me like nothing. What did I pick up? Was this it? Lightning damage and berserker power. I'm not a berserker. How am I doing on ammo? Apparently I'm all full.
I hope none of the townsfolk get out of this. I did not get it.
Alright, I can't jump up there. Ooh. I'm not where I want to be. All right, let's see. All right, so I guess that's not quite the way you're supposed to get to that. I guess in, yeah, slide. Some other time. Too afraid that I'll miss it. Down like this. Neat. Oh, these are zombies. Huh. And skeletons. Oh, I love it.
Whatever
did. I'm not entirely sure what blew up on you, but I'm glad it did. It's just that Cyclops that's hanging out up top there.
Can't wait to cast something.
And dead. I'm only loaded. Bomb. Okay. I honestly, I'm not even mad. I think that's hilarious. They turned into an Eyeclops. Yoink. And then yoink. Right. Now continuing on in the deeper in the castle. Wyverns. Less than ideal, less than ideal. Two down. Just a newt.
Ah, a blood tide rises.
Quit coming after me. Is that it? Alright, there's a lucky dice down there. Scene. really want to know what happens if I get a 1. I think I've gotten 20s, but... Or a 20. Oh, come on. I don't need no badass skeleton knight. Can we please enter into the pre... These look like pressure plates. I guess they are. I don't know what that was going to do. Oh, hey, Punch Father.
I see that you are no longer miniaturized.
See? That's what I like about you. Your attention to detail. My fairy whiskers were telling me this next steam bloom is gonna take a more hands-on approach. Gonna need you to watch my back on this one. Come on! This parasite thing is feeding on the life energy of the beanstalk. And
I'm guessing we gotta go that way.
This big, beautiful beanstalk must be protected.
Right. Because of the people who live here now.
Oh, yeah, them too.
I forgot that fake doors are or fake walls are a thing. Huh. Well, no idea why there's a bunch of bones in there, but
nicely done. Goodbye,
Man. I'm glad I'm not brick. He's just like right in the middle of all of them. It's a 15-minute computer going to sleep time. Excuse me. I'm just coming over here real quick. Got a death save off a badass or a boss. Nice.
Healing to be had. Nothing up my sleeves.
I think it's mostly just this malevolent bloom left. Punch Father, I need a favor. The bone crunch. Wow. Ooh. Goodies here. What is this? I don't think I understand where we are. So five there, two there. Let's see if I can drop some stuff. Yeah, drop that. That's two. What was that last spell book? I want to be able to replace the one I have, but it just keeps not giving me one. Mario! Not that valuable. I guess I'll take those two things just because. Drop this, take that, and then immediately use it. Alright, now what do you got for me, Punch Father? I should go see the blacksmith. I guess none of this other stuff here matters. Oh. Alright.
That's a long way down from what I see. Got buns to see. Now get to sight.
Is that the only target, or am I just blind? I saw two targets. I'm assuming there has to be a third one. There's not a photo booth. Or not a photo booth, but a spot for me to see my picture. Over there. Don't jump. All right. Sell off some of these. Okay, I hit the 100,000. All right, Brick, let's do this. Okay. Hi. God, Punch Father, you sure you can't come help now? Well, I guess if my Wyvern at least can keep on him, then he won't get a chance to regenerate his ward. Well, shoot.
Casting spells and loading shells.
Zombie, why are you here?
Oh, would you look at that? I'm all reloaded.
Shoot. I was not expecting that. Much further away than I thought he would be. Oh my gosh. Has it been 15 already? Thank you. That's a terrible joke.
Looks like magic's back on the menu.
Man, you ain't gonna give me any ammo for my rocket launcher. It's not cheap, game. Alright, back to town. None of those look that good.
That old fool! I know he's hiding the good incantations from us. We've been his apprentices for years. Don't we deserve the top shelf stuff? Flinson doesn't care, but I do. I do.
Now then, baby.
All right. I'm guessing there's probably nothing else on that side. How many? Oh, 17.
Right, them too. That's also good. Anyway, thanks for your help. Remember, only you can prevent Sporus Spires.
With that, the corruption was no more. And the fairy punch father was free to, you know, go commune with other nature in different places and, to be honest, probably punch stuff because it's, kind of his game. Quest complete!
Nice. Level 16. Complete walk the stalk. Okay, just another.
Highest is above the clouds and the big old beanstalk. There is a teensy-weensy matter that requires your attention. A wizard needs some help with a fin. So go do it. For money and stuff.
Money and stuff? Well, now she has my attention. As soon as I put a point in, I don't know, I guess this one. I like all four of these outside ones. Alright, we can have time, I think, just to do one of these, probably. Joseph's Manor.
Flinson! Aster! Come out of there this instant! I know you're both inside. Go! I need some competent help!
That's almost me.
My fool apprentices have locked me out of my home! I will need your assistance! Out there are rifling through my notes and tomes looking for dark magics.
Aww.
As I feared, portal magic is incompatible with necromantic energy, like oil and water or sky human ears. My apprentices are dabbling in dark arts. You must stop them before their foolish could pop the ball. Lightning!
I mean, I'm enjoying this whole thing. I like the idea that for a mission they shrunk me.
Ooh, my spell slots are all I need you to open the door!
Ken, Castor attacked me. He's gone mad. He's barricaded himself in the basement, performing the sacrament of Bard.
Sacrament of Bard?
Fool apprentices! Castor must be stopped. Benson, put your wretched broken body to some use for once.
Master, I will try.
Wow.
Alright, so how does this get me close to the basement? How does going up get me to the basement? How come you can stand up now? Oh, that's funny.
That's a matter of perspective.
Skeletor? No, I think you're sensing it in me. He big. There is no flesh on his face. Oh, I really thought I dodged that. Womp womp. Man, Zosef, you've got some. Oh, I thought it was big again. Wait, were you sitting down a second ago? Any weapons that are more like less fire focused and more ice? No, wow, that is unfortunate for me. Yeah, I can't destroy those. Can't kill him. Alright. I don't think I can do this fight, which is sad because it's this, they're the same level I am. Wait a second. Oh wait, no, I can fast travel anywhere at any time I want. Yeah, so okay. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying more Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. Be sure to come back next time where we will not be trying to kill Castor the normal size skeleton, but I'll do a side mission or two, get to level 17, and then we'll continue on with the main story. So, as always, thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!